How much people now they see say they don't deport this boy now? They hear say they don't deport. I mean, don't go back to Nigeria. This boy we go tell BBC talk, say students where they come from Nigeria, then they carry their family come, say they need to come to school, say then they come to come hustle, say then this idea, say that money, then just they gather and say then go sell their property. Come here, no be because they want really get education, you understand? Because they want can't live for the country forever. And now they say they hear say they don't deport now. And if then they say person they unfortunate, eh? This boy now the most unfortunate bingo for this life, you understand? Not only this boy, just say group of people gather swear for him and they swear work for life. Then tell and say no go better for him, true, you know better for him. Even people tell and say thunder, but we true, thunder fire and for real life, you understand? Now in life don't over, yeah. If anybody tell this boy, say then go deport and this boy no go believe. That time when sell out Nigeria, that time when go talk that thing for BBC, say come who say student to then they come here because they want hustle, no be because they want school. When they even tell us say waiting talk, no good. This is they challenge them. You see, come for internet they talk, you go for the defense page, they talk, they defend themselves, they say, come on, say nothing go happen. Ama when this boy talk that thing finish, he go tell government for here to say come. He say no if you go Nigeria again, you say they say for Nigeria, say then go kill him, you understand? Now so government tell us okay, no problem. I say then give a waiting and they call asylum, hide them for here, you understand? Carry £170 million. £170 million now big money. That money go buy like 7 estates. He go buy like 7 houses for Nigeria, you understand? As then give the boy the money, the boy come feel say no arrive, you understand? He come to feel like British person, the asset country, he come to do again, I want a damn shit, nigga. In it, yeah, man, boy, man. Now, say he come to talk, you understand? He know say thunder, we go fire, man, understand? They come from where he don't already pass a number at the entire airport, you understand? Boom, now, so the thing land for a night. Pam, now, in the Nigeria back. So if people give this boy £130,000, this boy begin feel like, boy begin feel like British citizen. He know say me pure unfortunate bingo. As then, he know say you get the kind of money, we go enter your hand. All your dreams go come, they come through. You go come, they imagine how you take, come Nigeria, slap president. Now, say come, they imagine, say, come on, you need to do real estate, you understand? You need to enter Nigeria, buy the border, where to Cotonou, he need to pursue Obi Kubana from real estate. Now, so he say, come on, no problem. Now, so in village people attack him. He begin calling village people, say, come. He want to be the biggest house for Nigeria. This boy carry money where they give him to survive for here. Carry go to build house for country where internet say, if he enter the country, they go kill him. If you see project where this boy they do, they tell him, even Asor Rock, no reach him. This boy begin knock 250 story building, you understand? He want live inside sectarity. No, no, say, hey, turn away, go fire him. They come from Okeja Shrine. He don't already pass Obi Kubana house. Now, they take knock him for neck. Come on, where they give this boy to survive for UK. This boy begin carry the money, beat real estate for Nigeria. In continent to say one travel from UK, say one go Ghana, you understand? In this say this boy they no get sense. Now say go Ghana from Ghana be one African country. In con they follow bush. Come carry boss enter Nigeria, see enter Nigeria to supervise the project. You know say they not see everything they do. They not see. I mean to say feed the civil people. You know say Oyibo people they need to smile with anybody. They are not your brothers, you understand? They no come this life country foul. They know they pity you, you understand? You are just an unfortunate bingo. Accept your fate, you understand? Now they not catch and they not deport and they first put her for prison. He sleep for prison when he come back. He there for prison. They make sure say they suffer and so that money collect. He go work for anybody, you understand? Waiting on an expert from policeman, the boy is a police person. Now policeman will leave Nigeria come UK. So what do you expect from, and we know as our police they do any smart thing. They don't come on hand for 20 naira. That character followed this boy come UK. Now see now, Orida from a thunder don't fire him. But seriously, no be this boy cause the reason we make them bad students from coming to UK. No be only him, you understand though. No. See all this people, then they see all this our news with China, then they post China, then they for social media now. All this our big Nigerian TV station, then they post our doctors, then they run because the country no fit pay them. Our country bad and everybody knows say bad, you understand. The only difference is this boy come as escape goes, go do documentary for BBC. When they even they tell him, they try to defend themselves, they even get pride, you understand? Now, wait to make them pursue this boy because they give him money, say make him survive for UK because he thought say if he go back to Nigeria, say life, no, they say if he can carry the money, go to build real estate for Nigeria. Now, they don't catch and turn, I don't fear him. I dedicate this song to Ramasinde Nigeria so that Abu boys no go see him plank in neck, you understand? Make him no die quick. I dedicate this song to this boy. Bele wo mi gbagbo o ma je baba se pe mi o loji o ti moni were mi o gbagbo o ma je baba se pe mi o loji baba. Come on, not so many people now they go happy say they don't deport this boy, especially people who swear for them and all those people they take the boy 9 block the road, they understand? Then go to do the boy now. Ooh, psycho.